I'm running late today, and quite frankly, I don't care. I'm gonna be arriving at work at 7:05, according to Google Maps, which won't give me enough time to get inside the building to clock in, but I just don't rightly care today. I just kinda slept in a bit, and I feel a little better. I got like 5 hours of sleep as opposed to my usual like three. I look ill. Look at me, look at my eyes. Ugh. I'll see you after work. Today went absolutely horrendously. Like, awful. For starters, I was in pick for most of the day, so my butt hurts, and my feet. And then, if you can't tell from just looking at me, for some reason, ever since I finished my dinner, I've just been sleeping on the dining table, like my head on the table. My whole body is weak, and my whole body was shaking, and I think I've got a headache. I'm gonna have to see you tomorrow.
Howdy there. It's the next evening. It's been one of those
situations. So I don't want to explain everything that happened following today's day, because it's all explained on tomorrow's vlog. But long story short, I didn't feel good. Friday was a weird day. Work was okay. It was all right. I ended up getting home kind of late because I spent a bit of time with Steph after work. And by the time I got home, I ate my dinner. I think I might have explained this in the first clip, but I'm sorry if I'm repeating myself. I ate my dinner, and then when I finished eating my dinner, I was watching a video on my phone, and then it got to a point where I just was starting to feel sick, so I ended up just laying down, just on my hands on the table, or on my arms on the table, and I fell asleep for a bit. I was in and out of sleep for like a couple of hours, I think. And by the time I woke up, it was like 10 p.m., maybe 10:30. I was still downstairs, of course. My mom was in the other room working on a puzzle. And I finally got up and like took my plate to the dishwasher and stuff like that. And I started to work on getting my food and my water and everything prepared for the next day for work. And my mom just told me, like, just go to bed. You look like a zombie. You look terrible. I'll do all that. You go to sleep. So I went upstairs. I filmed that clip you saw. And I immediately passed out. I don't know what the hell happened. It came out of nowhere. Because I had felt fine for that entire day, pretty much. And then I just came home, I ate, and I immediately felt like garbage. See, I don't know what that was about. That sucked. But it's in the past now. Well, it was this vlog day, but I've also lived through tomorrow already. And you're gonna see that on the next video, and you'll see me go from looking presentable in the morning to looking like this in the evening. Either way, that was my Friday. Ow. That was my Friday. There was nothing exciting because, well, I was late for work. Did I mention that? I was late for work. Late for work, did work, came home, immediately fell asleep. That is my day. Welcome to the life of an essential worker. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.